like the stars embossed on.
Let me tell the truth. Baby, let me tell the truth. Yeah. You know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. You're scared to be lonely. Especially in the night. I'm scared that I'll miss you. Happens every time. I drove all this feeling. I can't afford love. I try to buy reason to pull us apart. It ain't working cause you're perfect. And I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away. Manipulate the feeling you're going through. But baby girl, I'm not blaming you. Just don't blame me too. I can't take this pain forever. And you won't find no one that's better. Cause I'm right for you, babe. I think I'm right for you, babe. You know what I'm thinking. See in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. It ain't working cause you're perfect and I know.
Good morning, you guys. So today I'm just going to head out for some breakfast and then I'm going to run in some stores before it's time for me to clock into work. So I'll bring you guys along with me. I just have on this, like, y'all can kind of see the back over here in the bun, but I have on this workout set from Aerie. I'll go use it to the very last drop. This scent smells so good, guys. Like, you smell like a lady. You exude a classy lady. So yeah, I'll bring you guys along with me. So let's go ahead and head out.
You regret it, it's a weary wow.
Can you guys hear me?
Wait. I'm about to tell y'all what's tea, or you gonna know what's tea in the motherfucking minute. Can you hear me?
So I'm gonna give you guys a car haul. I left some of my stuff in my car last night because I knew I wanted to give you guys a car haul. So let's make this quick because I gotta clock in for work, honey. So I'm gonna start off with Ross. So I got this Juicy Couture clear eco-friendly shower liner, I guess.
It's just a clearer one. You know, you be needing to switch them out because over time it be getting, you know, look crazy. And I also got this heart-shaped cooking pan from Ross. I'm trying to hide my nails. I need another full set. But this is cute. This was $6. And that shower curtain was actually $4.99. And I don't know about y'all, but I switch out my bath rugs a lot. I do be washing them, but still, every time I see a new black bath rug, I gotta get it. So I got this one and this set. Well, it didn't come together, but y'all see the glitter? Y'all probably can't see the glitter. I'll give y'all a better look when I get it home. But they have the long one and the short one. Why does it look like navy? Kind of look like navy. But one is $6 and one was $11. So this is from Burlington. This Juicy Couture makeup bag. So cute. It has like the stars embossed on it. I just like Juicy Couture. And then it came with this little travel size bottle. That's cute. I also got a toilet brush. This is like marble, and this one says it's rust proof, so we'll see about that. This was $8.99 from Burlington. Can y'all see the marble? Okay. TJ Maxx. I love Valentine's Day stuff because it's full of pink, red, and hearts and just really girly. So I got these beaded chargers. They're heart-shaped. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. These are so cute. They're by Rachel Zoe. They were $12.99. And it has like the satin on the back. I got two of them. Oh, these are so cute. Dollar Tree, I got these gift bags. It says Happy Valentine's Day. And this one is glittery. It says Happy Valentine's Day. I should have got two glitter ones. Y'all know how much Dollar Tree is. Sephora. So from Sephora, I got the Topicals Faded brightening and clearing serum. So this will be for like my dark spots. I really have bad like dark spots on my chin area, and that's where I get the breakouts the most, like around this area. So hopefully that works for me. And then I needed a scrub because I know my pores are like literally like going through it. So I did my research and I ended up getting this Fresh Sugar face polish. Up against the wall. Ooh, the quality. It smells like strawberries. I think it has like strawberry extract. Yeah. Oh, it says real strawberry seeds. Use that tonight. Oh, let me open up the faded. I told y'all when I get like try a new product, I try to get the sample size. So this is the topical faded. I believe this is black owned as well. From Ulta, I got the fur oil. If you've tried this before, let me know. I would like to try this after I get my waxes. But listen, I ain't even gonna tell y'all how I got this. It was a blessing. But why would this little small little thing, this tiny, was over 20 something dollars? I think it was over $26. That better work freaking miracles, honey. I bet not see now. One and grown. One. Okay, Marshalls. Ooh. All right, so for Marshalls, I got this wet and dry scalp massager. I wanted to try that on my hair to like, I guess, kind of like stimulate my scalp, make my hair grow. You know what I'm saying? And then I got some pompous for my vase. Ooh, this is gonna be messy. I don't wanna take it out. I just vacuumed. So I got 3 bushels and it comes with like 3 stems. I'll show y'all later. That's so messy. What I'm going to do is let them sit in the sun. They said sit in the sun for 3 hours for them to like 3 or 4 hours for them to fluff out completely, and then I'll spray with the got to be spray so that it won't get everywhere. But I really want these to go on my room since my room is like a neutral, you know, color or whatever. So I'll show y'all the results of that. I think that's everything that I got. Yeah, that's everything. All right, I'll do like a little montage when I get home of everything on the floor, but now I gotta clock in. All right, bye.
You pray for my demons till I catch you. Every time I sip on, I get wrong. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere I'm going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and miss, that ain't what we doing. Travel around the world, over the phone, drive the show. I get more vulnerable when I do good. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
I don't know where to tag it, but it definitely wasn't no $48. It was definitely like, I think I paid like $13. I found these, this bra set. It's Juicy Couture. Black one has like the juicy rhinestones. Well, the juicy diamante on it. So freaking cute. I just thought these were some cute bras. It's like a fun and flirty bra. I'm not a bra type of girl. I hate fucking bras. They're so uncomfortable.
All the loving I've been giving goes unnoticed. It's just floating in the air. Looky there, and you will. You're my lifeline, and you're trying to kill me. If it wasn't me, would you still feel me? Like on my worst day, I am not thirsty enough. I don't care about the lights or the beams. Spend my life in the dark, but it's like you and me. Only way to go is up. Skin deep to tough.
So from Bath & Body Works, I got the Sunset in Maui. These are the notes. Sun-kissed papaya, hibiscus, flowers, ripe pineapple. This one, mahogany vanilla. The notes are warm vanilla, fresh bergamot, sweet sandalwood.
And I think my total came up to, let me see. So it was $10 off the 3-wick candles. And some nice lady next to me, she said she had an extra 20% off coupon and she gave it to me. So that was another $3.39 off. So all in all, that was $29.15. And this is the only thing I purchased from Target. I was looking for a new beauty blender because I usually use the e.l.f. one. And this is very, very soft. Love it. Definitely aesthetically pleasing.
High volume, high volume, high volume.